Finding unrouted connections. There's more than one way to do this in eCADSTAR, and I've saved the best until last. So please stay with me until the end. You can choose to display unrouted connections, but that doesn't select them. So that you can select them, first define a selection filter for unrouted nets. And now, when you frame select, only unrouted connections will be selected. If auto send is enabled, as it is here, these selections are automatically cross-probed. Here they are in constraint browser. And here they are after being automatically selected in schematic editor. Once they're selected, you can view and handle them any way you want. In 2D or in 3D or with low light so they stand out. Change your point of view, bring them closer. Check their properties, set their properties, route them. But if you simply want to find and route your unrouted connections, there's an even more straightforward way. In Add Route mode, you can search for shortest unrouted net on the right mouse menu. When you do that, the shortest unrouted connection gets selected on the canvas. And you're already in Add Route mode, so you can just click and route it. Of course, you can adjust the placement or any of the routing settings to make a better job of it than I did here. If you don't want to route the shortest one first, you can skip on through from shortest towards longest and route them in any order you like. And that's how you find and route unrouted connections in eCADSTAR.